Live polls are a great way to collect valuable insights and engage your audience. Creating a new poll takes less than 30 seconds. Simply click Create. Select a poll type, enter your question, and add options. You can prepare multiple polls in advance, and then activate each poll individually by clicking the play button. Participants can then submit their votes by going to slido.com on their devices and entering your event code. You can display the poll on the presentation screen, with the results updated in real time. Once the voting is finished, simply deactivate the poll or start a new one. If you need to run a poll without showing the results, click the results icon before activating it. It is also possible to launch several polls at once by creating a survey. Just select the edit option in the poll menu, add additional poll questions, and then activate the survey. Participants will be able to answer all of the polls at once, while you can display the results one by one on the presentation screen. You can find the overview of the poll results in the All Results folder, from where you can easily export them. To learn how to easily manage your Q&A on Slido, check our other tutorial video.